how are you?
Good to see you again.
Good to see you. It's been so long.
I was a student in fifth grade in the Adopt a Pilot program with Mr. David Childs at Bridge Creek Elementary. He actually started my love for Southwest. When David Childs walked into our classroom for the Adopt a Pilot program is when my life changed and I fell in love with Southwest. I wouldn't fly anyone else but Southwest and didn't know that it could be a career until he came in.
Well, I went more than the semester and I would stay more than an hour because I got so much out of the class. I tell people all the time, I believe that I received more from those students than they did. I mean, I really look forward to it. I remember being nervous but excited about it because I knew it was fun for them and it was fun for me and they were learning.
The Adopt a Pilot program truly changed my life and I wouldn't be here today without it. Southwest is a phenomenal company and I'm so blessed that they chose me to be a flight attendant with them.
It opens up a lot of avenues, not just with being a flight attendant or being a pilot, but careers in general. Hey, there could be dreams out there that you need to go get. And I think that's the part that I like the most is maybe there'll be someone that'll be affected.